Alright guys, short video here as requested. Can you plug in the RMX into a controller? So, the answer is simply yes. First of all, I've got the virtual DJ number 8 here, so it's the updated version of Virtual DJ Pro, and I'll tell you what, it looks a lot more slicker. We will be doing more videos on in the future. The track I'm using is by Mr. Kenny Hectyc, a track entitled Get Up. I will put a link in the description for you. Okay, so have we set this up? Now, first of all, what you would normally do, you'd go from your controller out through the master out into your main PA. Or, of course, you would go into your, say, your monitors. It depends where you're playing. What I've done, though, just for this demonstration, I'm just using one side left. You do, of course, normally use left and right. So what I've done, I've gone from the normal output into the input of the RMX 500. Very important. So out of the SX into the in of the RMX 500. Then out of the out of the RMX to the in of the speakers. Okay, I'm using a powered speaker. So if you're using, let's say for example, non-powered speakers, you would go out of your controller to the input of your RMX, from the output of your RMX into your amplifier, and then from your amplifier then into your non-powered speaker. So Kenny Hectyc, track entitled Get Up. Let's give it a bit of mod. Be done, have fun, practice and enjoy. Thank you very much.